Uttara.
Good morning, sir. My name is Sheikh Jakia Jainam. I am from 9th standard. Today we are going to explain about the Indian map. India is officially the Republic of India is a country in South Asia. It is the 7th largest country and 2nd most population country in the world. The India is located on the northern hemisphere. It has an area of about 3.28 square kilometers. The north to west, north to south, Kashmir to Kanyakumari, 3,200 kilometers. And east to west, extent from Arunachal Pradesh to Kutch is about 2,900 kilometers. India is diverse with varying topography, the climate across the country. From the gigantic Himalayan range, astounding thar desert, coastal plains, peninsular plateaus, highlands and rivers, etc. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.